If you're going to get down by 22, I guess early in the game is the best time to do that. You got plenty of time to come back.
Yeah, we couldn't get stops, and that's how we score. We get stops, we got in transition. We were making everything. We didn't have any pressure defensively, and we couldn't get our rhythm offensively. So it's kind of a combination of both. And we started to get a rhythm, started getting more stops, and then we ended that half the right way.
There are obviously going to be a lot of games like this where the bench comes in and does fabulous things, kind of get you guys going. Tonight was a night like that where Ryan and Eric, that's really about a big boost for you guys.
That's what the team is about. You know, the starters aren't going to always get it done. Beginning of the game, bench came in with that energy. We start trimming the deficit down. And then the second half, we put on the show defensively, especially in that third quarter. I think they scored like 10 points, something like that. So that's what it's about. Every game isn't going to be perfect. Obviously, we want it to be, but we show some resilience. We bounce back, and we got to win.
How much is getting into passing lanes and getting steals? Is timing, understanding what they're doing offensively? Where's the balance of that?
You guys, it's a little bit of both. We just weren't aggressive enough. You know, we weren't in passing lanes. We weren't into the ball on pick and rolls. They were getting a lot of easy shots, offensive rebounds. And we let Beasley and Courtney Lee get going a little bit too early. So we locked that down and kind of, you know, got into a rhythm defensively. Offensively, our shots started to fall, and then that's when good things started happening.
You guys end up with 30 assists and 41 makes. So the second half in particular, looked like your ball movement was really good and fast break got going a little bit.
Yeah, we made shots and we got out in transition. You know, I think we got a couple easy layups and threes. And then our offense, you know, me and Chris did a really good job of just trying to get guys shots and be aggressive.